right squat position for you. A couple things we're going to keep in mind: what feels best to you, and also what looks the best visually to your eyes. Now, a couple reasons why we want to individualize the squat position for a person is one that we could all have different anatomy levels. There are things like tibial torsions and specific anatomy at the hip that can really affect the way that someone can get into a position. And the other one, we all start with different hip mobility levels. So we want to be able to find a really good starting point for somebody so that we can and build that mobility over time. Now, when I see someone for the first time, the way that I assess this is, one, we start with your typical, whatever is comfortable, squat position. From there, we'll go down test, go as low as you can, hold the bottom for a second, come on back up, and then from there, we can start to play with a foot position, going more straight ahead or with more turnout, retesting what that feels like to the individual, and then from there, we could also play with our foot position, either going more narrow or by going wider. By using this kind of assessment, you'll be able to find out what the right squat position is for you.